It's AumSum time!
Ah.
What if Jupiter never existed?
Oh.
No problem. I will give company to Saturn, Jupiter's lonely neighbor.
AumSum. As per Roman mythology, Jupiter is the god of thunder, lightning, and storms. It is the largest planet in our solar system, and its mass is about 2.5 times the total combined weight of all the other planets in our solar system. Now, if Jupiter would have never existed, it is safe to say that even we would not have existed. Why? Because some scientists believe that during the initial stages of the formation of our solar system, Jupiter's inward migration towards the Sun and then subsequent outward migration away from the Sun and towards Saturn played a vital role in the formation of Mercury, Venus, and Earth. Also, since ages, Jupiter has been protecting Earth from collisions with large asteroids and comets. Lastly, more than 70 moons of Jupiter would have wandered along the solar system as orphans. What if there was no Google?
No problem. Super smart AumSum will answer all your questions.
AumSum. Firstly, without Google, searching might not be as popular as it is today. People might talk more as they will ask each other a lot of questions. Also, people might get brighter as they will start remembering more as compared to relying completely on Google. Secondly, if there were no Google Maps, we still might be using paper-based maps. Thirdly, if there was no Gmail, Outlook and Yahoo Mail might still be popular. Fourthly, if there was no Android, Apple would definitely be more happy. Also, Nokia would be glad as feature phones would still be popular. Lastly, if there was no Google Docs, then it would be great news for Microsoft Office. Note that, in Google's absence, some other company would have grabbed the opportunity and become as popular and dominant as Google is now. Well, what if we breathe only by mouth?
Nah, I only lick lollipops using my mouth.
AumSum. Breathing by nose has a number of advantages. Firstly, hair and mucus in our nose help in filtering out foreign materials, dust, allergens, etc. Secondly, nose breathing releases more nitric oxide, which is ultimately responsible for more release of oxygen. Lastly, nose adds warmth and moisture to inhaled air. This makes it more suitable for our respiratory tract. Breathing by mouth has the following disadvantages. Firstly, breathing by mouth dries up our saliva. As there is very less saliva, it is unable to protect us against harmful pathogens. Secondly, in children, continuous mouth breathing may lead to crooked teeth or minor jaw deformities. Thirdly, experts believe that mouth breathing can lead to lack of oxygen in our body. Lastly, mouth breathing also leads to sleep apnea. Sleep apnea results in sleep deprivation, which causes fatigue and exhaustion. What if you fall into quicksand?
No problem. I am quicker than quicksand.
AumSum. Quicksand is a waterlogged mixture of sand, clay, and salt. It is a non-Newtonian fluid. That is, it changes its thickness or viscosity depending on the stress applied on it. So, an undisturbed quicksand appears and acts like a solid. But when we step on it, our weight increases the stress. Hence, it starts behaving like a liquid, thus causing us to sink. However, we will not fully sink into quicksand. Why? Firstly, because quicksand is usually not very deep. Secondly, it is believed that quicksand is a bit denser than humans. So what? In an experiment, experts prepared aluminum beads which had similar density as humans. When they placed those beads in quicksand and moved them to mimic the action of a panicked human, the beads sank, but only halfway, thus indicating that we will not completely sink in quicksand.